got sick, it was the only thing that got him through the day. I know it was illegal, but it really helped.
There's a wonder drug that can take the place of food, make the coward brave, the silent eloquent, and render the sufferer insensitive to pain. 500,000 citizens are arrested each year for simple possession. During the next election, end the prohibition. Vote yes on Proposition 208 and legalize medical cocaine. Don't miss the next episode of Serious Cougar. Eunice goes on a bender with a pool boy and breaks her hip. If women in their 20s don't know their ass from their elbow, and women in their 50s know what they like, imagine being with an experienced, pleasure-loving octogenarian wrestling with dementia and horniness. The show that hits below the belt, just like her breasts. Serious Cougar, Wednesday nights at 9 on Weasel. What is DNA? How old is the earth? What's holding me back? Are we all from the same dream? Why is science so confusing? How many women can I lie with? Can I pay money and have all of life's answers?
Yes.
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 We speak 160 languages on 6 continents, including Antarctica.
Kiflam.
We are the Epsilon Program.
You want to up your running game? Run like a caveman. Shoes are getting back to nature. Toe shoes. You were born barefoot. Your ancestors ran barefoot. And now, toe shoes allow you to run barefoot with shoes that look like feet. Slightly deformed, web-toed, brightly colored feet. Just like our ancestors that died at 25 of rickets. They're like wearing no shoes at all. As nature intended, toe shoes. They're shoes for toes and twats.
Does dinner time sound like this?
I'm not eating this crap!
Does Friday night sound like this?
Screw you, Mom! I want to get laid!
Do you long for a different time when we were free to raise our children to actually respect us?
Thank you, sir! Thank you, sir!
Hitting kids works wonders! Hi, I'm Alan McLean, child behavioral psychologist and former U.S. Marine. With my easy system, I'll turn your disruptive, unruly kids around fast! Let's face it, kids are rotten little shits! When I served our country, I learned a lot about changing behavior and winning people over. Offer candy, then a butt of the gun to the face! Buy my book, Hitting Kids Works Wonders, today!
In times like these, it's important to remember the good things. Sure, the economy may be a little rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions, but San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counterculture began and then morphed into a nanny state, a place that preaches environmental stewardship but has a terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of San Andreas, the suburban sprawl, no sense of community, and no building more than 30 years old, where fluffy children's theme park animals are both our heritage and our culture. San Andreas leads the country in removing pristine first-growth forest to build generic strip malls and trapped mansions. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.
Love sports, but isn't it time to forget about friendly rivalries, tailgate parties, and marching bands? It's time America joined the rest of the world. Embrace the global passion of soccer at the next Los Santos Vendors home game. Let off flares, riot, and commit race crimes, just like the sophisticated Europeans do. Post-game melee may result in a couple of burnt cars. A proper English riot can burn a town to shreds. It's time America finally joined in on the fun. The LS Benders. Season tickets only $50. You've accidentally killed a family of four. We all know these things happen. You need to get out of jail to beat the shit out of your old lady for getting you into this mess in the first place. But you need money for bail. That's where we come in. At Jay's Bail Bonds. We're your new friend. We're here in your time of need. But skip town on us, and we'll hunt you down like the vermin you are. You may be in a lot of trouble with the law, but now you're in debt to an angry, unregulated lunatic who will be be happy to take a shit on the Constitution to get their money back. Contact Jay's Bail Bonds today.
You fucker!
When the grid goes down, America will be plunged into decades of darkness. Are you ready? Get your complete apocalypse kit at Ammunition. Contains foodstuffs and alcohol for 3 months. A massive array of armaments. Cartons of cigarettes to trade with roadside wanderers. Plus, the apocalypse kit contains birth control, so you don't create any more mouths to feed. Pornography. And a wind-up radio so you can hear news reports about the idiots who didn't prepare. It also includes a seed kit. When there's rampant cannibalism going on, what you want to do is take up gardening. Perhaps you can barter for your life with a carrot. You'll learn how to make a tourniquet. Cauterize a stump if you have to saw off your arm or leg. Making booby traps. Bushcraft. And how to determine if your significant other has been replaced by a body double. We all know Y2K was a bust. But trust us, this one is real. We can pretty much guarantee a real apocalypse will happen soon. Order the Ammunition Apocalypse Kit today. It's an investment in the inevitable. You won't regret. Ammunition. Protecting your rights.
At Bravado, we don't just make cars. We make America. Farms, fields, football, and getting together with some old friends. It's a diner where the waitress knows your name and gives you a hand job. It's a parade down Main Street with children cheering as their parents' jobs get outsourced overseas to be done by illiterate kids. It's a slow-motion shot of your kids running happy on a beach, ignoring the dead mammals, stricken seabirds.